Sure thing.
Executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Out there then. Fighting the big fleshy creature.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Can we get across? Time this. Might have to. It's past this. Okay, no. Didn't have to worry. I guess that part right there is harmless, but when it starts to do that right there, you definitely take damage. Contact energy. Slot, so I can't go that way. Up, and here we go. Oh, jeez. It's going faster than usual. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, jeez. See that. To this door. There's an elevator. Just go Next log. Let's see. Eyes only. Priority black. Attention, Commander F. Cadigan. From Chief of Staff. Chief of Staff. Earth Defense. Operation White Light Theater. Aegis System. Aegis 7. Objective. Deep Cleanse. CEC Vessel USG Ishimura. In breach of Earth Government System. CEC Vessel USG Ishimura in breach of Earth Government System Isolation Order. Believed to have recovered Marker 3A. Special Ops has confirmed the system but unable to provide planet location. Special Ops advisory follows. Exercise extreme caution. If Marker 3A has been recovered, onboard infection is a credible threat. Operational orders. Shock point to Aegis system, move to position out of local scope range, and await signal from Ishimura to confirm location. Objectives: secure Marker 3A if infection is present, initiate sterilization protocol Eurydice. If infection is not present, initiate containment protocol Apollo. All personnel must, without exception, submit to full psychological examination during debriefing. I just come from there. So why did it tell me to go over here then? Maybe it's below me. I don't know. Okay, I came from here. It's definitely down there. Wait. What about that other door? Too late to warn them. So I definitely took my time with fighting the boss. It's more or less like it. What am I trying to say? It's like more or less. I mean, if I wasn't fighting the alien, if the alien wasn't attached to the satellite, maybe I could have warned him in time. Well, maybe Isaac could have warned him in time. I mean. Oh, just a thought right there. Up. So I need to find another battery. So where was another battery? I think it was somewhere before here. Okay. Let's try this again. Still alive? Wow.
Commander Cadigan, to all hands. We've been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are aliens. Repeat, aliens. And extremely dangerous. All personnel, to arms. Fire at will!
Just help.
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to you, unitologist.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
It's that thing. The exploding form thing. Oh, jeez. And that was a bad thing I just did. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Oh no. Jeez, that damn monster. What next? Ah, jeez. Oh, come on, again? Jeez. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Ah, oh, jeez. How do I do this without dying like that? Just outmaneuver it, outmaneuver it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. No! God, I hate that thing. God, I hate these fucking things. Wow. Big fucking surprise.
Heroes!
Slam your stupid thing on the ground. Come on, come on, come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. Still coming, it's still coming. Still giving chase, still giving chase. So like an item back here I can grab? Yeah, there we go. Just use it. Save point. It's the super fast one. So I was going the right way, that was going the optional way. Okay, I can't go through here. Explosion and dodge. Fantastic. Thank you. me too. Oh, great. Other thing, the exploding forearm thing. Killed you with its farts. Great. Big, big. Great. I can grab here. Nope. 350 was my score. So, oh, here we go. Food. Pack. Pulse rounds. Contact energy. Sitting with his legs crossed, but now that's his leg on top of him. He's still alive. Ooh. Looks like the monkey's in it. Oh, yes. It's a danger, at least. Stasis to maybe freeze that. Freeze that to slow it down. Recharge right there. Over here, over here, over here. Hurry. Mark, wait. Another one of these monsters. Push that. And I can also use this, huh? Thrower. right there. Sense. Right. Pretty sure the exploding form thing. Give me that health. Ouch. Ah, great. Super fast ones. Let's load that. This big ugly creature to deal with. The recharge right there explains why that's there. It's like burning your things right here. So, just have to toss. Attack. Contact energy. Good thing I made a quick stop by here then. Save point right there. Let's see if... I can use this to block the flame. Jeez, I thought I could block that flame, I could probably run past it. Oh no. Died. Weird. The flames right here. It. Take advantage of it. So I can need this. This right here to avoid. Let's see. Plasma. Credits. Contact. Some health right there. I might want to just stop right here then. Well, I think I'm going to stop right here for now and continue another time as usual. All right then.
Later.
The ultimate sacrifice right there. Time, so that means I have enough time. Stress. Oh, it's super speed ones. Great. Barely got out of there. Colliding. Send me flying.
Near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Checker 10. Supervisor Benson's rig. Slow mo, one of those guys just get past. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Tr- tram's not here. Oh, I guess I was going in the right direction. Jeez. Direction right there.
Something is.
If the marker's active, shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long. If no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Disgusting looking site right here. Like a shrine. Just like the other one I saw. Up here. chance. Save first. Slunk. See, ball rules use the kinesis module to grab the ball and shoot it into the rings before the timer runs out. Beating each level yields a reward that can be claimed from the lockers. When the center of a ring lights up, target that ring for a score multiplier. Play ball. Take your punishment. Being a bad baby. Let's see. Do I reactivate this thing again? What? To work with. wants to get. Do I have enough time? Blocked. 155. Going, I guess I could have probably gotten these two as well. Nah. I guess the card's right over here. Not the head, jeez. Damn you. Great. This one is something else. Thank you.